errors and missed opportunities.
KCRA3 is shining a light on federal failures in the Jaycee Lee Dugard case. KCRA3's Lindsay Paulo explains.
General report blasts the California Department of Corrections for failing to supervise parolee Phillip Garrido and discover kidnapping victim Jaycee Dugard. But the responsibility isn't solely on the state's shoulders. Garrido was under federal parole supervision for 11 years, from January 1988 through June 1999. The IG's report says during that time, Garrido allegedly kidnapped Jaycee Dugard and sexually assaulted her, fathering two children. Federal parole authorities also failed to detect Garrido's criminal conduct and his victims. McGregor Scott represents Dugard.
The Inspector General's report clearly sets out many missed opportunities to bring a much earlier end to the nightmare of Jaycee Dugard and her family.
The U.S. Probation Office in San Francisco was in charge of Garrido's federal parole. That office says it gave all the Garrido documents to the U.S. Parole Commission in Washington, D.C. The commission terminated Garrido's federal parole early in March 1999, stating, "You are commended for having responded positively to supervision and for the personal accomplishments you have made." Commission Vice Chair Cranston Mitchell told me by phone today that would be normal verbiage on the discharge certificate. Everybody gets that. When asked about Garrido's lack of federal supervision and Dugard's prolonged captivity, Mitchell said, "It's a very unfortunate situation, and we recognize that it happened." In Sacramento, Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.